Birmingham, I mean, with all the innovative projects that's going on, it really is a great time to be in Birmingham, and certainly is a great place to live, work, and play. The city itself seems to have a solid financial or economic performance. You have the creative class, you have a diverse and highly educated workforce within the city, and the jobs are going to expand and increase with future development. And I love it.
Birmingham's a great place. People in Birmingham and the state of Alabama are friendly. They're kind. They're ethical. They work hard. It's a happy place. Yeah, we have a past, and we need to remember that past. We should never forget the past. But we also have to remember we have a present, and we have a future.
Birmingham is beautiful, and it's my home. I've always been here. I haven't lived anywhere else, and it's a hidden treasure. A lot of history here, and people know of Birmingham for its history. So as far as what it means to me and how important Birmingham is, how magical Birmingham is, it's all that.
UAB and the City of Birmingham, we form a community. Our relationship is stronger than ever. We're working together, we're planning together, and I'm very optimistic about the future.
First and foremost, Birmingham is home, and there's nothing like home. We have the opportunity over the next several years to really make a change in our community. I really believe that we are entering into one of the most exciting times in our city's history. Projects such as the Railroad Park has really added to the quality of life for our citizens here in this community. The Western Hotel and the Marketplace will serve as an economic boost. The Birmingham Shuttleworth Airport project will also add to our economy, as well as, I think, change the image of our community as a whole.
Birmingham is a beautiful city to begin with, so I think we're lucky to have that. We're enthusiastic about the promise that the city holds. We are energized by the activity in the neighborhoods and really the hope of the community at large for the promise of what is the Magic City.
It's an exciting time to be in the city with a number of projects taking place at this time. A new, robust downtown Railroad Park that just opened recently. We have a new Western Hotel project that is underway, and there are a number of civic and cultural activities to do in the city that has really made living in 2010, 2011 in Birmingham a great place to be.
Birmingham grew out of an entrepreneurial can-do spirit, and this spirit is alive and well all across our community today. You see it in all of our cultural institutions, our Museum of Art, our Civil Rights Institute, McWayne Science Center, Zoo, Botanical Gardens, Barber Motorsports, all world-class, built around this entrepreneurial can-do spirit. And now you see it in our three parks, Ruffner, Railroad Park, Red Mountain Park, and you will see it at Fair Park.
Birmingham is a great place to live because we're a city on the move, a city full of energetic, innovative people who are bringing Birmingham into the 21st century. Under the leadership of Mayor Bell, I'm expecting great things out of our city, and I'm very, very excited about the direction that Birmingham is moving. I love living in Birmingham because Birmingham is a very cosmopolitan city. It has fine restaurants, we have art, we have culture, but it also has a small town feel. So in Birmingham, you get the best of all worlds.
It is exciting to see how our community is embracing the growing Latino community that has been making Birmingham a home for the past 15 years. As a business owner that works with the immigrant community, we are committed to making sure that we stay here and remain in the city of Birmingham.
Birmingham, Alabama is one of the greatest places in the world. And you know, I love it, you know, just because the people are so wonderful. You know, we have a great mayor here, William Bell, and I'm just, you know, really looking forward to seeing all the great things that God is going to do for us here in the city of Birmingham. And I'm not going anywhere. Everything that I'm doing, I'm going to do right here in Birmingham.
When I was elected in June, I had the opportunity before the November elections to reach out to Mayor Bell, and immediately he embraced me. We had substantive conversations even before the November elections, and that's followed through even after the elections. In order to have a great state, you've got to have a great county. And in order to have a great county, you got to have a great city. And so Birmingham is so critically important to us as we move our state forward. And I truly believe that the mayor has been anointed that to serve us at this time and to bring the leadership that's needed to move our city and our county into the next century.